pasta and creamy tomato sauce. Hi, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I'm Zai, and today we are going to make a very simple recipe from pasta. The name of the recipe is pasta and creamy tomato sauce. We are going to make fresh tomato sauce and we are going to toss the pasta in the tomato sauce along with some white sauce. Let's quickly run through the ingredients. To make pasta and creamy tomato sauce, we would require olive oil, some chopped garlic, crushed red chilies, chopped tomatoes, fresh tomato puree, salt, white sauce, tomato ketchup, boiled penne, parmesan cheese powder, fresh basil leaves. To begin with, we'll heat a non-stick pan and we'll add in some olive oil. As I told you, we are going to make fresh tomato sauce, little bit of olive oil. Once the oil is hot, we'll add some chopped garlic to the oil and we'll saute till the raw flavor of the garlic is gone. Okay, the garlic is nicely sauteed. We'll add some crushed red chilies for the spice and we'll mix it. Now to this, we'll add some chopped tomatoes and we'll give it a mix. Along with the chopped tomatoes, we'll add some fresh tomato puree as well. This will give nice thickness to the sauce. Give it a mix. We'll add little bit of salt and some fresh basil leaves. Tomato and basil go very well with each other. So we'll just roughly chop the basil leaves. So we'll add some fresh basil leaves. I'm sure everybody loves pasta, so rather than buying pasta from outside, this is a very healthier option. Make the pasta from the scratch, right from the sauce, boiling of pasta, and I'm sure everybody will love it. So we are just going to cook this sauce till the tomatoes are pulpy and the sauce thickens a little bit. A sauce is almost ready. There is a very nice aroma of the basil coming and I just can't wait to taste this pasta. So we are almost done with the tomato sauce. Now what we need to do is, we'll add some white sauce to the pan since it's creamy tomato sauce. We'll add a little bit of white sauce and we'll give it a mix. And to this we'll add little bit of tomato ketchup for the tanginess. Give it a mix. And to this we'll add the boiled pasta. I think we'll have to add little bit of white sauce. Yeah, that's it. Mix it. And make sure that your pasta is thoroughly heated before you serve it. Just wait for 1 to 2 minutes so that the pasta is nicely heated. Before we serve the pasta, it's very important to taste for the seasoning. Yeah, I think we'll have to add little amount of salt. So our pasta is now nicely heated. We'll add some powdered Parmesan cheese and mix it. And our pasta is ready for serving. We'll transfer the pasta in a plate. We'll sprinkle some more crushed red chilies and we'll garnish it with some fresh basil leaves. So our pasta and creamy tomato sauce is ready. A very quick recipe that you can have at any time of the day. For more such recipes, don't forget to subscribe to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana.